Fergie's here. Hello, Fergie. Yeah,
hey.
Hey. You've met royalty. You're known as the Duchess, and you've written a song that I remember listening to about London Bridge. Mm-hmm. So you are practically British already.
Oh, yeah.
Because I figured maybe you need some essentials in what is truly, truly British.
Right, OK.
First of all, let's quickly catch up. A new single, Big Girls Don't Cry. It says, you'll miss your lover like a child misses their blanket. Did you have a blanket as a child?
I did have a blanket as a child, and it was hard to separate me from that blanket.
I mean, when you say blanket, are we talking something you wrapped yourself in as a child, like a kind of Fergie cocoon, a Fergoon?
Oh, yes, or a burrito.
Or a burrito.
Yeah,
uh-huh. I want to tell you about stiff upper lip, a quintessentially British thing where we don't really show emotion. Let's role play. I've bought you a puppy. I've bought a 4x4. I'm leaving. The puppy squashed beneath 2 tons of metal. Mm. How do you react? No quivering? She's got it.
Okay.
She's got it. That was great. Okay. Really, really good.
Thank you.
Right, rather than cry, have you ever taken revenge on a lover?
I used to say the best revenge is to make out with your boyfriend's best friend or his worst enemy.
Oh, you're dark, Fergie.
Yeah, isn't that? But I know. I don't live by that rule anymore, but I had a lot of therapy since then. Don't worry.
Our next subject is the study of British laws, traditions, and customs. This is a big one. What is the British national animal?
Would it be a barracuda?
It's close.
Let's see.
Roar.
Bear?
Roar.
Lion?
Roar, lion! Yes, you got it.
Roar.
Although, I don't think I could think of a better animal than the barracuda to represent our nation.
Yeah.
Okay, you performed at the Diana concert last weekend.
Yes.
Take us through the kind of etiquette of lessons that you might have had before meeting Harry and William.
You're not supposed to touch anybody.
You did remember to touch both your ears, though.
Oh, no, I didn't do that. Is that something new? Uh-oh.
As soon as you meet them, you
really?
Hello, princess.
Oh, okay.
Very, very quickly.
Okay.
Hello, I'm Prince William. I'm appeased.
Okay.
Okay, our final lesson then, Fergie, and it's a big one. It's the British national anthem. If you could fill in the blanks for me.
Thy choicest gifts in store. On her be pleased to pour. Long may she reign, may she soar.
Soar what?
Soar, like as in a bird. Soaring.
Oh, soar, right. Sorry, I had a minute into the Queen going, hello.
No, not soar.
Right. It's close. What I've got here is, may she meet Santa Claus and ever give us cause to sing the theme from Jaws, God Save the Queen.
Excellent.
Do you feel British?
No.
I'm pleased you listened.
Thank you.
Clearly, you're a patriot through and through to America, Fergie.
Thank you.
Fergie.